How do you guys think Brendon and his mom, Paula, Small would react if they watched the last episode of their show, Home Movies, and got very scared while watching that episode? How do you think Brendon and his mom, Paula, react if they watched that last episode of Home Movies? Let me know in the comments below.